Coats, 9100, coming at you on this Wednesday night. It is 9:38 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We're here at the Walmart parking lot in St. Augustine, Florida. And we're going to be growing up 2 pounds of burger beef that I bought last night. So that's what we're going to be doing once again. This is going to be it for a while. Once I get this done, I'm not going to do any more grilling for a while. I got all that ravioli I got to eat up. So, anyways, 2 different types of seasonings. The burger seasoning here. Then I got the New Orleans seasoning. So, I'm going to have 2 different types of seasoning as well. The grill's heating up now. I already greased the grill up. Well, that's good to go. So I'm going to put the New Orleans seasoning in 1 package. So 2 burgers will be New Orleans and the other 2 will be the regular seasoning for burgers, which I'm showing you guys, but I'll show you again. This one here is just a regular burger seasoning. Got this ground sirloin, which is 90% lean, 10% fat, at Walmart, like I said last night. But I ate up those other burgers. But I had it all bought, had it in the cooler, nice and cold. And, you know, it's what it is. And I'll just wrap the other 2 burgers up, save them for tomorrow night, and, you know, that'll be good to go. Hamburg's not too bad, but it's not quite as good as Publix. It's close. It's close. Or not. Oh, man. The worst part is cleaning the mess up. I'll work here like an hour and a half cleaning all this stuff up, putting stuff away. It wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't for that. But I don't mind it once in a while. It's just not all the time. bought some more gloves tonight. $25 a box, almost. At Lowe's. Oh, yeah. Gloves are not cheap. Almost $25 for 100 gloves, which is 50 pairs. What you gotta have, blue shop towels as well. All right, that grill is good and hot, guys. Good. So these are the New Orleans ones. And I'll put these on one side, and then the other ones will go on the other side. Once again, and the burger buns. Two left for tomorrow. Come out just right. There. slices on each burger. Look at those burgers. Rockstar 30.
Almost.
Pickles? I don't care how much stuff I put out here, I always go back and forget something. Forget something to put back out here. You never get it all out at once. And they should be getting done. Put the cheese on them. Nice night. It's not windy out, it's nice. Making my own little tray saves a lot of time. Like I was telling you guys the other night,
that sucker is full of grease. It's hard to get it out, get it clean. I got it clean. Then I make up my own tray now with the Reynolds wrap. Same thing. I just throw that shit away. I'm scrubbing on that thing. Spatula's not too bad. You can wipe it right off, basically. Still not done, they're pretty thick. Still pretty bloody. Damn grill, I hope it's working right. It's supposed to be. Damn, it's cutting off right now. I don't know. But they're thick, they're really thick. Yeah. I guess I took out too much cheese. Yeah, I did. No, I didn't. I took out the right amount. Yeah, we're in business. Two in the front didn't seem to cook as fast. I don't know. They were hanging off, I think. Took a few our seconds. I gotta eat those tomorrow. Pickles! Who doesn't love pickles on their burgers? Ketchup. Voila! We're in business. Shut this grill off. But anyways, I guess I got everything going the right way here. What else? That's it. That's it. Unplug the grill once it clicks off. Now I'm going to electrocute
it. You pull that plug out when that thing's going, it'll spark back. So anyways. This is what we got going on. You guys wouldn't like it. You wouldn't like it. Look at those. Ground sirloin burgers. 90% lean. 10% fat from Walmart. Huh? That look good? Right here in the Walmart parking lot. Right here in corporate America, huh? Real nomad, living real van life. Cooking outside your van. Doing all these things. Huh? Just for you guys. Say, just showing you it can be done. It can be done. So anyways, I am gonna eat. Clean the mess up. And this is gonna be it. You ain't gonna see no more cooking videos for a while. I got ravioli to eat, and so that's about it, I guess. I'll talk to you guys later, and just give you a circle around here. Right here with the budget trucks. All right. Talk to you later. If you enjoy this content, please give it a like. Very much appreciated. Likes are very much appreciated to support the channel. All right, peace out.